Hello, I'm the managing director for Hiwatt, and the big news is the trademark's been reunited worldwide, and that's not happened. That hasn't been for almost 40 years. So the biggest concern I have now that we're reunited is letting everybody know that we're paying tribute to the brand and the models that traditionally it released and building them the way they used to. The classic Custom 100, the DR103 is definitely back along with all the other amps, the 504, the 201. And as a matter of fact, I'd just like to show you the way we build. And even though this is a 400 in aluminum chassis, it would normally be steel, this is a tribute to the way that Harry Joyce used to build for Dave Reeves, and Dave Reeves himself obviously supervised this, the design. So we're paying tribute to the way it was built as closely as possible and making upgrades wherever possible all the time. As having said that, you can come to us for a DO103 and a 4x12 cabinet with English fanes, and be assured that everything's made in England as much as possible. Transformers, it's hand-wired in England, assembled in England, woodworking in England. But obviously at this point in time, we need to move forward. And we're moving into territory that we wouldn't normally occupy. High gain territory, I'd call it. So if you would like to come over and take a look, we have the custom Super High 50. Now we've brought on an engineer who did all the work for Randall and has his own company, Mike Fortin, Fortin Amplifiers. And he's added four gain stages to what really is a 504 circuit. Now this two-channel amp is new for us because obviously we're known for headroom, a lot of headroom, probably more than any other manufacturer. That's our classic sound. However, now we're definitely planted 2 feet in the high gain world with this amp. Now this is a custom shop amp and it's available now. It's a new product, but we're also going to take this model and other models and build versions of it that are affordable, that are going to be UK designed products from overseas. And ultimately, they'll be on the market in the years to come. With the reunited brand, we realize we have to move in a lot of directions that the company had never been in before. We're also going to be focusing on combos. The traditional studio stage was normally a 212 configuration, now available in a 112 configuration. And as well, even with the entry level product that's UK designed from overseas, we're going to focus on combos, lighter products, more efficient speakers, but we're bringing up the quality because we have the benefit of an engineer like Mike Fortin on board together with our English engineers, and we're reassessing every component in the amp, every duty cycle, and the quality of the build is much better. We're bringing the prices down, so pay attention to our website, hiwatt.co.uk, and watch for new product, but be assured we're going to pay the strictest attention to build this the way it was back in the glory era of the 70s, when the company was used by everybody, from The Who, Pink Floyd, King Crimson. So, from the 60s to the present, we got something. If you need a stack, we're still building it. But if you want a light combo at a custom shop or a UK design product that's more affordable, they're both going to be available soon. Hiwatt.co.uk. I'm just proud to be involved with this company as a managing director. And it's a thrill. It's a true British icon, and we're back. Now, the accent, I'm Canadian, by the way, so that's how I clear that up in the beginning. And I'm a drummer, so we can't go too far, because there's a few drummers that ran a few amp companies. So we're back, and we're going to do everything we can. If you have any questions, email us. We're down to earth. It's not all corporations. It's rock and roll. Don't forget it.